Ladies and gentlemen, we now invite the Undersecretary General for Peacekeeping Operations to share some remarks.
Secretary General, Excellency, Officer General, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you for being here today as we honor our fallen colleagues who are no longer here with us by conferring the Dag Hammarskjöld Medal. These colleagues have sacrificed their lives for the cause of peace, and there is no greater service than this. On behalf of the UN peacekeeping family, I want to pay tribute to the 117 peacekeepers who perished last year while serving across our 16 peacekeeping missions. 30 peacekeepers have already been taken away from us in this year, 2017. It is the families, the spouses, the children, the parents of our peacekeepers who go through the daily anxieties of having a loved one deployed in a distant place for months. We share their anxiety and we offer them our condolences and thought for the sacrifices of those who lost their life. Monsieur le Secrétaire Général, Mesdames et Messieurs les Ambassadeurs, Messieurs les Officiers Généraux, Mesdames et Messieurs, il reste peu de choses à dire après les cérémonies de ce matin et cette remise de médailles. Vous avez, Monsieur le Secrétaire Général, présenté votre vision de ce que nous devrions faire collectivement pour améliorer encore les opérations maintien de la paix au service des populations, au service de la paix. Il n'y a pas plus grande inspiration que le sacrifice de ceux que nous honorons aujourd'hui pour nous motiver à faire tous les efforts nécessaires pour atteindre cet objectif. Je vous remercie.